I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.